New at 10 out of Marion County, an Ocala apartment is damaged after a renter says that a candle fell and sparked this fire. Officials say it happened this afternoon at Saddleworth Green Apartments on Southwest 1st Street. They say everyone made it out safely. Firefighters rescued two birds. Damage was limited to the porch.